There are several hundred people in Ferguson protesting, and plenty of them are wearing anonymous masks. There's multiple live feeds being broadcasted on revolutionnews.com. I'll include the links in the description. And it is now 9:04 p.m. Eastern Time, and there's been no official announcements made yet in regards to what the decision of the grand jury was.